To rebuild it today, it would cost over $1.1 billion.
Whoa.
When we came in, you made a notice of a man on top of the city house. That's the independent man.
Yes.
He weighs 1,500 pounds. He's gilded bronze. He was melted down in bronze and painted. we used to be facing north because we thought the city was expanding. But in 1970, when he was separate, like in 27,